I'm Sunakshi from Kerala, Trivandrum district. I made this record bottle. This is 29 cm length bottle. It has coronavirus structure, a face mask, stethoscope, injection needle, hand sanitizer, and a COVID vaccine bottle. I made this from air dry clays and some other waste materials. First of all, I painted this whole bottle using a white enamel paint and dried in sun. It take me 1 hour to dry this whole bottle. Then I painted and make it the whole elements one by one. I made this coronavirus structure using a small plastic ball and covered the ball using clay and make this protein length with clays. And completely, when it is completely dried, I made the spots and painted the whole thing. This is the usual using surgical mask. I just cut and trimmed it and used as a mask. This stethoscope is completely made from air dry clay and just painted after drying. This sanitizer bottle is used from an empty plastic bottle. I just painted it as blue, and this handles are made from toothpicks and clay. This is also plastic inside it. It is, has a CD marker inside it, and the whole things are made covered with clays, and I just painted all the whole things. This is a COVID vaccine bottle. This illustration bottle is made from a normal using medicine bottle. I just covered this as a painting. I just take 6 hours to complete all this, and I just arranged it using hot glue gun like this. This is my attempt.